that ever was of known, that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency, hear and answer me. Amen.
As on that day at my
in the divine assembly, in the midst of the gods, he gives judgment.
The Lord will judge unjustly and favor the cause of the wicked.
Do justice for the weak and the orphan. Defend the afflicted and the needy.
Rescue the weak and the poor. Set them free from the hand of the wicked.
Unperceiving, they grope in the darkness, and the order of the world is shaken.
I have said to you, you are gods, and all of you sons of the Most High.
And yet you shall die like men, you shall fall like any of the princes.
Arise, O God, judge the earth, for you rule all the nations.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. In my Father's house there are many dwelling places. How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord God of hosts.
My soul is longing and yearning, is yearning for the courts of the Lord.
My heart and my soul ring out their joy to God the living God.
The sparrow finds herself a home, and as swallow as for her brood.
She lays her young by your altars, Lord of hosts, my King and my God.
They are happy who dwell in your house,
forever singing your praise.
They are happy whose strength is in you, in whose hearts are the roads to Zion.
As they go to the better valley, they make it a place of springs.
The ordering of preserved blessings.
They walk with ever-growing strength. They will see the God of gods in Zion.
O Lord, God of hosts, hear my prayer.
Give ear, O God of Jacob.
Turn your eyes, O God, our shield. Look on the face of your anointed.
The one day within your courts is better than a thousand elsewhere.
The threshold of the house of God I prefer to the dwellings of the wicked.
O Lord God, is a rampart, a shield. You will give us his favor and glory.
The Lord will not refuse any good to those who walk without blame.
Lord God of hosts, have you the man who trusts in you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. In my Father's house there are many dwelling places. You are a chosen race, a royal priesthood. A strong city have we, he sets up walls and ramparts to protect us.
Open up the gates to let in a nation that is just, one that keeps faith.
A nation of firm purpose you keep in peace
peace for its trust in you.
Trust in the Lord forever, for the Lord is an eternal God.
He humbles those in high places, and the lofty city he brings down.
He tumbles it to the ground, levels it with the dust.
It is trampled underfoot by the needy, by the footsteps of the poor.
The way of the just is smooth, the path of the just you make level.
Yes, for your way and your judgments, O Lord, we look to you.
Your name and your title are the desire of our souls.
My soul yearns for you in the night. Yes, my spirit within me keeps vigil for you.
When your judgment dawns upon the earth, the world's inhabitants learn justice.
O Lord, you mete out peace to us, for it is you who have accomplished all we have done. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. You are a chosen race, a royal priesthood. I saw like a son of man, his voice sounded like the roar of rushing waters. The Lord is king with majesty and robe. The Lord has robed himself with might. He has girded himself with power.
The world you made firm not to be moved. Your
throne has stood firm from of old. From all eternity, O Lord, you are. The waters have lifted up, O Lord. The waters have lifted up their voice. The waters have lifted up their thunder.
Greater than the roar of mighty waters, more glorious than the surgings of the sea, the Lord is glorious on high.
Truly your decrees are to be trusted. Holiness is fitting to your house, O Lord, until the end of time. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. I saw like a son of man, his voice sounded like the roar of rushing waters.
From the prophet Jeremiah. Remember me, Lord, visit me, and avenge me on my persecutors. Because of your long suffering, banish me not. Know that for you I have borne insult. When I found your words, I devoured them. They became my joy and the happiness of my heart, because I bore your name, O Lord God of hosts.
dominam, et cum summarum tuum nia, quae scripta sunt de filio hominis, tradedur enim gensibus, et illudetur, et flagellabitur, et conspuetur, et postquam flagella veri, blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies.
Free to worship him without fear. Holy, righteous Messiah of the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way,
to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us,
to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Ege ascendimus Hierosolima, et consummabum tuorum iam, quae scripta sunt de filio hominis, tradetur enim gensibus, et illudetur, et flagellabitur, et conspuetur, et postquam flagella veri in occidenteo, et die tertiare surge.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Let us pray. Almighty Father, you have brought us to the light of the day. Keep us safe the whole day through from every sinful inclination. May all our thoughts, words, and actions aim at doing what is pleasing in your sight. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
Son, was made known by the message of an angel, made by his passion and cross, gave rise to the glory